What is the difference between leads and sales ads on Facebook? The answer is, for lead generation ads, you want them to fill out a form, whereas for conversion ads, you want them to complete a particular action like clicking on a link, buying a product, or watching a video. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.